U.S. Senator Roger Wicker is starting off the Christmas holiday by putting Gulfport High School on the map. Unique ornaments created by students from the high school were added to his tree in his Washington, D.C. office just to add a special touch and also celebrate Mississippi's bicentennial. Well, students from each of the academic divisions at Gulfport High School crafted ornaments from laser-cut wood, glass, and traditional ceramics. Well, students also used the school's 3D printer to produce a custom-designed tree topper with embedded battery-operated lights.